During pregnancy, many hair follicles remain in prolonged growing phase rather than cycling into the shedding phase. Hence, most pregnant women experience thicker hair. But after delivery, simultaneously a lot of hair goes into shedding. As a result, there's hair loss for 3 to 5 months after delivery. This is known as postpartum alopecia.